Alright, for this video, I'm going to show you how to put on copers. Copers are the little plastic piece that go on your board, that are on the hanger actually, on the truck, and they help slide. It's an 80s thing, you know, whatever. It's basically like rails for your trucks. But yeah, here you go. So, as you can see, that coper is already on. So, what you do is you take the coper, you put it on nice and even as it can get. And what I do is I take my foot and just step on it, pop it in. And there you go.